Oh, yeah. We're doing this. Trust me. I was more curious about the game's gameplay. I swear. I swear. That said, the song is catchy. I mean, I can't lie about that. What I don't get is, why is everybody in a bikini? The exact same bikini. What am I alone? Oh boy. Ah, the fan service is very real. That's a banana boat! That is definitely a banana boat. Oh god. The das boobs. It's just everywhere. That's all it is. Das boobs. All it is. Alright. Cool. Cool. Well, I've already started playing this game, and I've always wanted to play it. So, I have played with a couple of characters, and I do enjoy it a lot in terms of its fighting. Because it does get pretty intense at moments. So let's get into this so-called story mode. I've only done special missions. You know, as far, like, I don't know why, but I didn't notice that there's an easy mode up there. And this shit kicked my ass. So we're gonna ramp up the difficulty. And we're gonna use my favorite character in the game by far. This is my favorite character, Daidoji. And she is freaking amazing. Like, in terms of her fighting style. We're gonna just skip the dialogue here. Trust me, they don't have anything important to say. It's all for the fight. Can you show me the ultimate pain? I will show you the dance in Cloak Shadow! I dance for the honor of evil. I sacrifice myself to the will of our dance. Well, they're all dancing. Alright, bros! Shoryuken! This bitch. I'm not even hitting anything! Woo! Shoryuken! Come here! Ooh. Okay, I see how it is. Shoryuken! Smack! Ooh. Broly! I will punch thyself! Ooh! Shoryuken! Smash! I will destroy you! Ooh! Get that shit out of my house! We got combos! We got combos! Yeah. Oh, she's gonna transform on me. Alright, I see how it is. Shinobi transformation! Sailor Moon style this shit. Let's go! Masamune Date will be so proud. Get that shit out of my house! Level up! Okay. That's two. Every time they transform, they get all their health back, so I'm saving mine for whenever they all transform. Woo! Woo! No one can! Oh god, I'm dizzy! Oh no! Okay, all three of them transform. Alright, let's see how you be. Let's go! Get that shit out of my house. Oh god. Oh! Berserker Claw! Get out of here! Feel the passion in my fist! Okay! Let's go! I am JoJo! Tatsumaki Sato Kyak! Dive Kick! Wolf Bang the Fist! Fight me! Oh, you can! Lightning Finger! Nifty! I'm not done with you yet! Come here! That's the market tempo kick! Dive a kicker! Come on! Hadouken! Come on! Berserker Mirage! Oh, they dizzy me. Okay, I see how you be. Oh, juggle! We got combos! That's another one down! Let's go! Wolfang Smith! It's over! It sucks! Daidoji is like my favorite character. Just because of how much of a powerhouse she is. There is no one who could fulfill my craving! I love it. Hey, I beat it on medium too. Huzzah! Wasn't expecting that. Oh yeah, sorry about that. I forgot it does the commercial thing after that fight. Look at those abs though! Like seriously! These are the actions of a true shinobi. Oh man, I love I love the fighting. As much shit as I give it, it has a pretty decent control. I give this game a lot of shit. And then there's another character I like to use. What is her name? Renka! There she is! This character is also super fun. We're just gonna skip the plot there. Sorry, I would show plot, but I'm just gonna go ahead and skip it. Let's go. Yep, she's a drummer. That's why I like her. Ah, double team! This bitch has a bucket. That's literally her power. She has a bucket with everything in it. The clipping is real! We're just gonna skip all that. as much as that transformation is hilarious. Okay. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to transform. Let's go. Oh god. Oh god. Rock out! Let's do it! Woo! Smack that health and drum! Oh god, that fucked me up! Oh god! Let's go, girl! Woo! Oh, it's over for her. Banana boat! Woo! Hyper combo finish! Where'd she go? Well, she just ran into it. I cannot be blamed for that one. We're not done yet. Two more competitors enter the arena. Let's go! Look at her, she's into that shit. I love that. You're not getting me this time. Oh lord, no! Ow! We've got this! Yeah! We got combos! Ah! Did I hit her? Nope. Yeah! Ride the lightning! Oh no! Yeah, now we got her! Feel the beat of the drum! Woo! That's a special, that's a special! Oh yeah, that bitch got wrecked. Ah! Gotta wait for my moment. Got it! I won! Yes! Alright! Whew! Hooray! I won! And they ate panties. That's literally what that whole fight was about. It was a panty eating contest. And I got the bee! Bam! All right, let's do one more. Where's my girl? There she is. Time for you to die. Plot! They just want to fight. That's it. That's your whole plot. Boobs and fighting. The waifu is ready to bring the pain! Daidoji is waifu. Come on! Come on! Whoop. Woo! Already fucking him up. Really? He froze me in midair. Then I still finished the combo. What? Get that shit out of here. Really? Good lord, she just hits the shit out of him. Oh no, Ken! Damn! Okay, okay. Yeah! Level up! Bro, everybody's getting Rizzity wrecked. Everybody's getting wrecked. Ow! Ow! Bitch! Hada! Oh god! Oh! No! Maximum Spider! No! Oh yeah! Get wrecked! This isn't even my final form! What the wake up? Come on! I'm on fire! Come on! Shoryuken! Oh, they finally dizzied me. Alright, I see how it is. Let's go! I will punch you in the vajayjay! Oh, she had that lariat kick, that Rugal kick. Where'd she go? Let's go! Really? Really? We'll fight this! Got the handle! Which has wings? Get that shit out of my house. And she's out. Oh, really? Just gonna burst at me? Fine. You wanna do it the hard way? Let's do it the hard way! Really? How does she keep bursting? And she keeps doing her level one. Wow, she's really doing this. What? How did I get dizzy? Are you serious with this shit? Cheating some bitch! Really? Oh my god! We're really having this debate here. Wow! I am really trying to hit her! Oh my god! Give me this ass! I've been waiting! Jesus Christ! What the hell kind of fight was that? The whole time she was just freezing super! It was ridiculous! But Jotaro, woman wins! It's all that matters! That is all that matters! Well, that was Senran Kagura! Or Senran Kagura. I know it's a game! That much I know. I can't pronounce the name, but I'll put it in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed this. My waifu enjoyed this. I hope everybody at home enjoyed this. I'm Giokunz. See you guys next video! I'm out of here! Oh, I'm hype!